In a two-page letter to the editor in the Newfoundland Herald has members of the gay community here outraged.
They have filed a human rights complaint. They want the Herald to issue a formal apology. Here it now is Colleen Connors has been looking into this for us tonight.
Like a dagger with a jagged edge. It'll stab you in the head, whether you're a bag or less. Is that a homosex? A man from a trans event? Pants are dressed. Hate facts, the answer's yes. Homophobic. Nah, you just had a homophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals fold. That's my motherfucking balls. You better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum. You'll never get home. Hey, it's me, Versace. What? Somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many records you expect in a cell after your second LP sends you to
It was a rallying call for people to stand against LGBT rights.
Please, Lord, this boy named Jesus. He was child, help us destroy.
Essentially,